Merhaba, my dear friends in Turkey. I've got two great news for you. First, my new novel will be out soon. It's called Karabasan. And second, I'm coming to Istanbul Book Fair, and I'm very much looking forward to meeting you there. See you soon.